contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, Nic Virtue.
Here we go.
Approaching the ring from Washington, D.C., Darius Chanes.
Wow, listen to that reaction. The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Very nice takedown. Talk about your showstoppers. Oh, what a slam! Here's the cover. Delivers another slam. He wasted no time going for that pin. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. There's another chop right across the chest. And there's the toss. To figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. He hits the moonsault. What athleticism. Massive shot by the superstar. And there's the elbow.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the drop kick.
Oh, did you see that? That laid him out cold. Wow, did you see that? That laid him out cold. That was an impressive suit.
He's going for the pin.
And he kicks out. This will be a physical battle. He made it. He made it to the ropes.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. That'll get your attention. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man.
Look at this.
The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders come up. And here's a cover.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Talk about a car crash. Oh,
into that barricade.
Two.
Three. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Four.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes. This could be it. Cover. The kick connects. And he gets leveled. Whoa, what a drop kick.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Beastbuster. He heads up. Oops. And there's some more emotion on display. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot. Oh, look at the emotion. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Whoa, whoa! Will it be?
Two!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, geez! What a collision! Deposited onto our table here. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. That's a thin pad outside the ring. It offers absolutely no protection.
Two.
What a match. Oh, no. Was that a two? And that shot.
This doesn't look good.
Just stay away from our announce table, please.
Four.
Oh, look at the emotion. Friends, let them know
Six.
What's going on right now in this awesome match.
Oh, good Lord, what are we going to see here? And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Eight. Nothing good. Uh-oh, we might want to move.
God, oh my God, the announce table. His body bumped him in a million pieces.
Okay,
he couldn't make it.